And there are universal laws about abundance. The first is the law of attraction. Everybody knows what the law of attraction is. You've been living under a rock if you haven't heard the term law of attraction, and it basically means like attracts like. So if you hang out with poor people who are complaining all the time, guess what? You're going to be a poor person who complains all the time. If you hang out with rich people who have more than enough, who have abundance and appreciate everything that they have, you're going to have more than enough and you're going to appreciate everything you have. And that's really important. You have to appreciate everything you have. Even if you have nothing, appreciating everything you have is a really important aspect of the law of attraction. So the second universal law is at my personal favorite of the three that I'm going to share, and that is reciprocity. So what the law of reciprocity is what is given is returned. So think about this. If Renu and I were to go out to lunch and Renu paid for lunch, I would feel obligated to purchase her lunch the next time we went out, right? So that's the law of reciprocity. So you give and you receive. But it isn't just about lunch. I mean, you can do it in a pay it forward way too. So you go to Starbucks and you pay for the guy's coffee behind you, and you know, you're driving down the road and somebody pays for your toll. It just happens that way. You give and then you receive. And the last universal law about abundance is action. So, and the law of action is action brings manifestation, right? If you don't do anything, you get nothing. But if you take action, you actually manifest the things that you are attracting. So the law of action is actually probably the most important of the three laws of abundance.